Teachers, please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are announcements for Thursday, February 7th. Anyone planning to bring a guest from another school to the winter dance next Saturday, February 16th, will need to get a guest form from the main office. The form will need to be filled out by the guest's parents and school and returned to SHS before the day of the dance. Senior athletes, managers, and trainers. The SHS Adult Athletic Booster Club awards 2 scholarships annually. More info can be found in the guidance office. Deadline is March 8th. Planning to go to prom? Blessings and Bling Project Prom will be hosting a prom dress and shoe and jewelry giveaway on March 2nd. Come and check out the dresses and accessories. Every item is completely free. Stop by the guidance office for more info. The International Club will be celebrating Valentine's Day around the world on Tuesday, February 12th. They will be in room 204 for activities and food from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting
up and down the boulevard. Their
shadows searching in the night.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal Sports. And now for your Cardinal Sports. Any student interested in becoming a student athletic trainer for the spring sports season should sign up in the athletic office this week. Boys track and field starts on Monday, February 11th. Students interested must have a physical on file along with the final forms paperwork. Those are your announcements for today. Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards!
Hi, Hi, my name's Jeff Thomas, and I'm the girls' bowling coach here at Southport High School. I'm joined by Melissa Bushong, a senior, and Madison Woodmansey, a junior, along with Principal Mr. Knight and Athletic Director Mr. Hubert. The girls bowled in the Indiana High School Bowling State Finals on Saturday, and both of them did very well. Madison finished second in the sectional, third in the regional, fourth in the semi-state, and fourth at the state finals. Madison, I'd like to present you with your fourth place state medal. Congratulations. You were awesome during the tournament. Melissa finished first in the sectional, first in the regional, fifth in the semi-state, and it was your 2019 state champion. I'd like to present Melissa with her state champion's medal that she earned Saturday. Congratulations, you were awesome as well. These two girls are the only, two of the only three girls in the entire state to finish in the top five in all four of the events. And they also led their team to the first semi-state appearance that the girls' bowling team at Southport has ever had.